Well, go.
It's working. I'm getting the done. All I need to do is just level up a little bit.
I didn't need that much difference. Like, I just needed to level up a little bit of health and a little bit of endurance. And look at that, I'm already here. Not much problem at all. Ooh. Hello. Ooh, ow. Now I just need to remember how to fucking dodge this guy's attacks. Which I can't remember. He's real weak to fire though. Okay, so I need to jump to go that way. For that attack. This is simple now. I can beat this guy quite easy now. Not hard at all. I know about your attacks, man. Don't you think for a second that I don't know about your attacks. That nearly got me. That was probably a one-hit kill, to be quite honest. It doesn't give you much time to escape it either, man. Yeah, see, look how easy this is now that I've leveled up a bit. Not even hard. Yeah, see, this is... Oh shit, I had this fucking hammer instead. Whoops. There we go! Good. So that's them down. I think I missed the beginning of the fight, but it wasn't really anything spectacular. It was just me getting hit around a lot until I killed Orenstein. But yeah, I leveled up to level 32, so that's alright. I mean, I'm not going to level up anymore unless I absolutely have to, but I hope that this level here will be about where I need to stay.
Come hither, O chosen undead, I have thought since I've...
Sweet!
And without me, O chosen undead, thou have...
Oh, you don't have anything else on me? There's a chest somewhere around here though. Or an item, can't remember. There was an item, wasn't there? Sure there's an item. Okay, maybe there wasn't. Or maybe I didn't complete a quest to make an item appear. I can't remember. Oh well. Killed Orenstein and Smo. It would have been great if I didn't accidentally not record the first half. That would have been cool. But
hey, whatever. Yeah, see, there's not really any point in upgrading my health up that much more. I mean, yeah. So, I mean, I'm not using anything but elemental weapons that don't go off anything. Where should I go first? So I got four bosses before the last boss to do from here. If I go to the demon ruins. Should I do the demon ruins first? What was the last one? Oh. I'll try doing, I'll try going down New Londo Ruins first. Oh, yes. I want to come and beat these bosses first just so I can get the Abyss part, because it was cool. Yeah, let's try this shit. Right, yeah, slippery monkeys. Also known as ghosts. Oh, I killed them one hit. That's cool. Good to know. See ya. Bloody playing with borrowed time. And it actually is borrowed time as well. Remember, this is like wasting me the first few times I did it. Got another one. Where are you? I don't see you. Oh well, guess I'll keep going down. Oh, there you are. There's the one that I couldn't see. There's a dickhead in the wall here too. I remember you. Things aren't exactly powerful. There's a banshee, the one that screams. Not too sure what they do. Oh, sweet, some more transient curses, just in case. Oh, wait, I think I remember what they do. I think when they scream, they disable your Estus usage, I think. I can't quite remember. Smack you down. Nothing down here. Nothing down here. Oh yeah, there's one. Ow. Where is this lead? Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. Whatever. How do I get back up? I don't remember. Where was it? Is the ladder? Oh, there. what I'm gonna do here, it's because I'm not dodging, I'm gonna chuck that on. Because these transient curses seem to run out quite easily. Gonna come on down? There we go. Because they can drop transient curses. And I think they last for quite some time, but I don't know. I like having a nice supply of them at least. I remember there being a fuck ton of ghosts down here. Where are you? Maybe they only start appearing when you come down here. Yeah, there we go. Oh shit. Through the fucking wall. Can tech through walls too, son. Any other ghosts wanna come play? Or are you all fucking scared? They're all fucking scared. Oh, here we go. Ow. Ooh. I can't hurt them anymore. They nearly got me too. Nearly. And where are they now? Alright, it's been back down. That's cool. Can you just get up here? Okay, so I take two hits if I one hand this. That's also nice to know. Can't make that jump. I remember there being a lot of ghosts in around here somewhere too. There's a banshee. Alright. Have any of that. Oh, ow. Oh, ow. Ow, ow. Ow. Fuck off. Things are annoying. Oh my god. Are you serious? There's a lot of dudes. Yeah, so this time I'm going to have a little bit of a different approach. I'm just going to run all the way the fuck through. Try to get up without dying. Because if I can get up without dying and drain this water, there's a lot of shit that I can skip. Because who wants to... Ow. Who wants to be stuck here with zero transient curses? And no divine weapon. That's the biggest sin. Not having a divine weapon coming down here. I should have kept it, really. I'm gonna kill this banshee just in case I get some transient curses from it, though. I mean, the only reason I'm running through right now is because I'm not getting any transient curses. I kinda... Ow! No! Please! Yeah, there we go. There's two more. That's what I wanted. Coming, or are you just gonna Okay, let's carry on then. I want to go this way first, because there's a lot of dudes over there. God damn, these fuckers being able to go through walls is so annoying. Yeah. For fuck's sakes, man, there's too many of them! Kill every motherfucker that I see. Hope that they fucking drop some curses. Already beat Surf, so I should be able to beat the Four Kings, right? Beat everyone else, so I should be able to beat the Four Kings, especially since I've leveled. No curses, fine, whatever. Curse? Not. Okay. What about you? Well, even if you did, I couldn't pick it up because you're on the wall. Anyone else? No? Good. No. No screaming. Oh, you fuck. What happens if you hit me off the edge? I would have been dead, you prick. I'm just gonna try running on through then. Just at this point. Because that's a lot of dudes. Ow. Ow. Right, speaking to this guy, he'll drain the water for me, which is good. Oh no, he'll give me a key so I can drain the water. I know
exactly. You seek this?
Yeah.
Slumber. Use this key to hold the dark wraiths. But the abyss is no place. Although, long if you can find him.
Cool. So, purchase item. Oh, look at that! I can buy them. That's cool. A resist curse. Is that all you have? Just help by like, help by three of them, just to be safe. Right. Now here's the ordeal that I'm stuck with. How the hell do I get down here without getting killed? I don't see any way off. for a gap in the fence at all? I don't see any gap. Wings off. Did I see a bloody ghost head pop out from this from there? I think I did. Hopefully it doesn't fucking. God, look at them all. Like, actual, look at them all. There's fucking heaps of them. And none of them, not a single one of them, gave me a transient curse. Hey, get out from underground, you prick. Are you fucking me? Oh no, my transient curse ran out. That's why. Any more of you fuckers? No? Good. Yep, that did some damage. Not very nice damage either. Where'd that come from? Fuck me. Well, I don't remember how to get anywhere from here. It's been a long time. This is the fireplace place again. Okay. Okay, I got the ghost blade. It's a weapon that allows me to hit ghosts. Not that I can equip it at all. That's fine. Can I drop out of this window without dying? That stairs? Yeah, that's good. Okay, sweet. Curse by ring. Good. Curse by ring's always welcome. If I remember this place better, I probably could have just run through the whole place, but I can't remember this place for shit. Okay, so that's this place. What's in here? I don't think I, did I go around here? I can't remember, it's a maze to me. Yeah, I did. Okay, so it leads in one big circle. Good. Awesome, fantastic. So we'll go this way then. I'll go up here first. I know that down there's the floodgate. And the composite boat will be up around here somewhere too. Can't remember exactly where, I just remember there being one. Oh, sweet, humanity. Good, because I've run out of it. All mine. Might have to go back up to the into the depths and farm a bit more. Okay. Sweet. Down here. Green Tide Nightshard. Really? And I got so many of those, they're pretty much irrelevant. They're easier to get than normal Tide Nightshards. You can get 5 of them in a shot, man. Probably already seen it though. Right. Is this the. No. Can't go down there yet, so I need to go up. I think this is the composite boat here. Yeah, there we go. Okay. that gate, that iron gate, was that, is that the key that I need to use? Oh yeah, sweet. Push that lever! Probably get rid of that now because I've got heaps of them. If I just chuck that on for now. Like, can I drop down there and not die? I don't know, it's quite a long drop. I'm not gonna risk it. No, sir. Don't want to risk that. Especially considering I've killed pretty much every ghost around here. But I don't think there's any... I don't think there's any fucking... bonfires around here, I don't think. There, just in case. Sounds like they're around. Sneaky bastards. Okay, where's this? Oh, this is here. Where's that elevator shaft that I remember? Oh, wait, I remember where it is. I had to go backwards. Yeah, and it's down here. Thing is, now I got bloody dark wraiths to fight. And that's a new experience that I haven't experienced yet with a deprived, so this will probably not go too well. Holy crap, it's with those things. You fucking disgusting blobs. That's right, they fucking spit those disgusting faces everywhere. Oh god. Already got his attention. Oh god, there's a second one. Run, man! Just do it! Oh. Kick does some damage, man. Ugh. Thing's disgusting, man. Ooh. The phalanx. Oh, no! I got stun locked! In fact, I can pretty much skip the entire rest of this place and just go straight to the boss, but I'm not going to. Takes away from the fun. It's meant to be a deprived fucking run through. Well, it was meant to be a deprived run through with no summoning and no leveling, but those went down the fucking drain. And then the first boss that I tried to verse after the Blade 2 that gave me so much trouble is the boss that always gives me the most trouble no matter what. Four Kings, man. This boss is probably the hardest boss in the game. Especially when you have like 8 of the fuckers attacking you. I wonder how many is maximum that can be on your screen. Oh well. Let's reverse engineer this far. Yep, that's how you do it. You just jumped it right down in here. There's a dark wraith around here, but I can't remember where he is. I think that's death. Oh, there he is! He's behind me. Oh goodness. He fucked me totally. I think I should just leave it here. I need to play a different game.